We're in Whitefish, Montana. We came here to find the headquarters of Whitefish Energy, and we found it, nestled in the mountains of northwestern Montana in a beautiful area. The headquarters is actually a house, two bedrooms, two baths. The home appears to be owned by the CEO of Whitefish Energy, which at the time Hurricane Maria made landfall in Puerto Rico, the company had about 2 employees and had only been open for about 2 years. That company was able to secure a $300 million contract with Puerto Rico's power authority, otherwise known as PREPA. The governor of Puerto Rico saying he has questions about the contract, as do legislators in Washington and many other people. And so the governor put out a press release on Saturday, and I want to read you everything in it so you know the full details. The headline is, Governor of Puerto Rico refers Whitefish contract audit to Office of the Comptroller. Here's the press release. Governor of Puerto Rico requested the Office of the Comptroller to investigate and audit the contracting process of the Whitefish Company by the Puerto Rico Electric Power Authority, otherwise known as PREPA. The governor referred the report that was delivered by the director of the Office of Management and Budget, Jose Marrero, to the Comptroller. The referred report establishes that, although PREPA has broad powers and flexibility to award contracts during an emergency period, the information compiled during the given time is not sufficient to conclude if the hiring complied with all the requirements established in the organic law of the corporation and the applicable regulations. The director of the Office of Management and Budget also requested that the information collected be sent to an entity with the expertise and resources to conduct a more thorough investigation of the hiring process. The governor requests such investigation in accordance with the powers established by the Constitution and Law No. 9 in order to monitor compliance and legal and administrative requirements. During the past weeks, a series of doubts has been raised regarding the contracting process of the company Whitefish Energy, contracted by PREPA for the restoration of the power grid on the island. Due to this, the governor has requested an audit from the director of the OMB about the contracting process of the said company and granted a period of 48 hours to complete the task. The Office of the Comptroller of Puerto Rico is in charge of overseeing transactions of the property and public funds, in addition to seeking the effective and efficient use of government resources in accordance with the Constitution. So basically, the governor asked the Office of Budget and Management to initially review it, and now they're turning it over to the Comptroller. Now that's what's being done on the island side. You have legislators in Washington who want a further inspection done, and the governor has also asked the Inspector General with the Department of Homeland Security to do an audit as well. But I wanted to keep you posted. This is the latest update coming from the island of Puerto Rico, directly from the governor, as his team is referring this report to the Office of the Comptroller. We'll keep you posted.